damage for the damage. Your game focus can be a bit rough. can be ninjas. Jirith, really tough. Solo Jirith. Bosses that are really tough. The elites and the bosses are really tough. Well, at least for me still, because I still don't have a lot of damage. Need more damage on this guy. So finishing the gear. Need to upgrade a bit. Be able to solo in style. Really fast. Be able to solo fast. I'm gonna be able to do it in a week. Some fire leaks. Shoot, we don't have arcane. Lock skill in the arcane. It's the worst shit. It's the worst shit against my build is the locking skill in the arcanes. Elites can get really dangerous. I don't have much damage just against elites either, just against bosses and Rift currently. Me, motherfuckers. Where's the boss now? Where's your boss? shit did a lot of damage. Especially to me. I don't have gold damage reduction. Then solo riff, bros. There we go. 45, G-Riff 45 solo. Won't be able to upgrade this gem. Gotta do higher ones for this. Okay, upgrade this one. Use it later. Equipping the gear. Can use this one to equip the gear. For the weapons, you need a 30 level 30 or plus. 30 or higher. For the trinkets, you need a 40 or higher. And for the armor pieces, you need a 50 or higher. Probably gonna use this for the weapon, but I wanna get the highest possible, maybe like 60. Rank 60 and then use it to upgrade. The more you upgrade it, the more the better bonus it gives. See this one here. I use the level 51 and it gave me 250 strength. See there, 50 strength. If I use like 60, it would have given me 300. I think it gives 500, 5 points per each rank, per rank. 5 points on that. Gives 5 points of attribute per rank on the gem. Alright, so that's it for this rift. I still have to upgrade the pieces a bunch, and I still have some, get some of them that are not ancient yet. Season ends next week, so I'll see how high I can go before it ends next week. Still need a chest and the rings are not ancient yet. Some of the pieces are ancient, but they're not very good stats either, so I can get some better ones, but I don't have much time. Season ends next week, so I'll just do the best I can till next week, till the end of next week. Still have. Now I have to do a bunch of G-Rifts, a bunch of normal rifts, to get shards and to try to roll this chest piece as ancient from Cadala. There we go, 45 solo G-Rift, 14 minutes 41 seconds, my highest G-Rift right now, my highest solo G-Rift. I'm gonna do some 4-man G-Rifts too, and high ones like 50, 65 maybe, 65. 70. See how high I can go till the end of next week. gotta do something here on Twitter, post something here. On Steam too, I gotta do something on Steam.
Dicks. This one goes out to all of yous. You're a bunch of lousy shitheads, but I love you. Shut up, punk!
Let's get some shit terror here. We just can't hate enough.
Enough of your shit, I've had enough of you. Someone made my intention clear. I don't give a fuck about your skin and pride. And I can care less about the lonely side. But that's a working class upper guy. I'm getting this short end of the stick. Ain't my problem is what ain't on you. I'm not the sucking of the dick. You call that negative?
Shit, like some commercials.
Enough!